Kashmir. Kashmir is a region located in the northern part of India and the southeastern part of Pakistan. It is known for its natural beauty, including the Himalayan mountain range, and has been the source of political tensions and conflicts between India and Pakistan for decades. The situation in Kashmir has been volatile, with sporadic outbreaks of violence and human rights abuses reported by both Indian and Pakistani forces. The situation has improved in recent years, with a decrease in violence, but the issue remains unresolved and the region remains politically tense. The people of Kashmir are diverse and come from different ethnic, linguistic, and religious backgrounds. The majority of the population is Muslim. Kashmir has a rich and vibrant culture that reflects its diverse history and influences from different regions and civilizations. The culture of Kashmir is characterized by traditional music and dance, handicrafts, literature, and cuisine. Handicrafts. Kashmir is famous for its handicrafts, including the production of shawls, paper machine, and wooden carvings. Literature. Kashmir has a rich literary tradition, with a long history of poetry and storytelling in both Sanskrit and Persian. The region is also known for its Sufi poetry and the works of contemporary writers in the Kashmiri language. Despite the challenges and conflicts that the people of Kashmir have faced over the years, their cultural heritage has remained vibrant and continues to be an important part of their identity and community. The Kashmir conflict is a complex and long-standing dispute between India and Pakistan, which involves territorial claims and competing regional and religious interests. There is no simple or universally accepted solution to the issue. Some potential solutions that have been proposed include bilateral talks between India and Pakistan to negotiate a settlement, international mediation, possibly by the United Nations, to help the parties reach a mutually acceptable agreement, increased autonomy for the region, allowing local leaders more control over their own affairs, a plebiscite, allowing the people of Kashmir to vote on their own future. Ultimately, any solution will require the participation and cooperation of both India and Pakistan, as well as the support of the international community. It will also likely require addressing the underlying political, economic, and social issues that have contributed to the conflict, such as discrimination and human rights abuses.